reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. Good morning, Vikings. Today is Friday, February 28th, 2020. My name is Colin.
And my name is Stefan.
And these are your morning announcements.
Hockey, hockey, hockey. Yesterday in hockey action, your AVSS Black won in a very even contest. The AVSS hockey team stayed perfect on its season. Next week, your AVSS hockey team play on Tuesday and Thursday with lots of seats available. Hockey.
Floor hockey practice today at 11:25 a.m. in Gym 3. That's Special Olympics floor hockey practice today at 11:25 in the small gym.
So, Mr. Cummings, you always have those announcements, hockey, hockey, hockey. Why should students take hockey at Arthur Voden Secondary School?
Well, hockey is a great pastime. It's a Canadian pastime, or one of them. And it's just a really fun skate after school, something to look forward to on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Now, why do people like hockey so much?
I think as Canadians, it's always been there, and it's on TV, it's in the news, it's important to us, and it's something that a lot of people have grown up playing.
So you want hockey in the school. What gave you the first idea for that?
I was a former teacher that used to run the Arthur Voden intramurals, and when he retired, I just kind of kept it going and continued to offer it as an activity for students.
Now, if we took hockey, what would the benefits of that be?
Well, it's good exercise, and I see a lot of students that don't play other school sports come out to play hockey, so it's nice to give those students a chance to be part of the athletics here at our school.
When's the last date we can register for hockey?
You can still come out and come see me, get your paperwork filled out, and you can come join us anytime. Our last date is the Friday before March break. Staff student hockey game for the buy-in for all students to come watch their hockey team play the teachers.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Spanish Club will meet today at lunch in the Breakfast Club room.
Are you interested in other cultures, languages, and travel? If so, come out to an ICP information session on Wednesday, March 11th in the Breakfast Club room at lunch. A huge congratulations goes out to Layla and Caitlin, who placed first in this year's Skills Canada TV video production team. Of two first-round qualifiers, they beat out five other talented teams from across the TVSDB school board and will now face teams from as far as Kitchener and Windsor. The next round will be held on Saturday, April 4th, 2020 at Fanshawe College. Let's have a look at their winning video.
Employers are looking for people that can not only know the skills they need to create a project, but can work independently to take a blueprint and create the part from that without needing step-by-step instructions.
In the field, nothing is exactly as it looks on paper. When somebody gives you a set of plans, blueprints, you need to go and you build this thing. But when you get to the job site, it doesn't look in real life like it does on paper. So the technical skill is, how do I make something functional correctly and according to the blueprints, but match it to what you find in real life? That requires the creativity.
It's important to have some creativity and to be, an individual, not just replicate work that you've seen out there, but to have some new ideas.
Having a passion for it is is a good start. If you like what you're doing, and that was why I got into it.
Communication is big. I think that's any job opportunity, communicating with your fellow employees to be safe.
I once heard a boss say, well, one of the most important characteristics is to show up. I think attention to detail, having a personal interest.
You need to stand out, so you want to be able to set yourself aside from all the rest in those trades.
Congratulations to Ms. Jordan, winner of the Bishop Town Award for Teaching Excellence. If you see Ms. Jordan in the building today, please congratulate her.
The girls' volleyball team is reminded to return their volleyball jerseys to Miss White as soon as possible.
And your weather for today and the weekend is Friday with flurries, -5, but feels like -13. Saturday with scattered flurries, -4, feels like -11. And Sunday, a mix of sun and clouds, 1 degrees, but feels like -2.
And your Friday cafe menu today is Poutine Friday, $5 for poutine and a drink. Chicken burgers, deluxe burgers, and hot dogs.
And that's all for your morning announcement video announcements today, Vikings. Have a fabulous Friday.
Peace. I got locked away, and we lost it all today. Tell me honestly, would you still love me?